The hopes of a permanent cure to the pandemic that has claimed over a million lives worldwide have received a fresh energy with the change in the calendar year. While many countries have already authorized the emergency use of vaccination, others are set to roll out different vaccine candidates in coming days. The largest South Asian and second most hit country, India, is taking cautious steps. While vaccine facilities believe that government could give them permission anytime, New Delhi says it wants to ensure safety before it takes any decision.
Different Indian states held a dry run for the COVID-19 vaccination, a move aimed at computing the time and logistics vaccination drive will require once a vaccine is rolled out. The dry run process included the possible adverse scenarios during and after administering the vaccine. Feasibility of Covin, a software which analyzes priority group and beneficiaries for the vaccination drive, was also checked.
So we want to ensure that jo bhi hamara vaccine jab lage to hum pure se taiyar ho. तो इसी वजह से ये ड्राई रन हो रहा है तो उसमें लॉजिस्टिक्स से लेकर जो हमारा कोविन सॉफ्टवेयर है उससे लेकर जो फील्ड लेवल में ऑपरेशन इश्यूज हैं तो ये ड्राई रन का एक ही मतलब है कि ऑपरेशंस में हमें कहाँ दिक्कत आ रही है तो जिसे हम अभी रेक्टिफाई कर ले कि जब एक्चुअल वैक्सीन हमें डालना इंट्रोड्यूस करना पड़े तो उसके लिए कोई दिक्कत ना हो.
India aims to deliver 600 million coronavirus shots in the next 6 to 8 months, starting in January, with emergency use approval for the AstraZeneca vaccine expected within days. The country's drug regulator is also considering similar approvals for the Pfizer vaccine and another developed by India's Bharat Biotech. Chairman of the Serum Institute of India has exuded confidence in the vaccine his facility is developing.
We'll be hearing some good news from the UK very soon. You've heard that from the CEO of AstraZeneca. It's a 90 to 95% effective vaccine. If we just keep a 2 to 3 month gap between dose one and dose two, they will make that very public with documentation. So we'll wait for that. In the meanwhile, the emergency use licensure should come by the end of December or early January in the UK. And, you know, simultaneously then we hope to get that in India as well.
Meanwhile, India, after Europe and few other Asian countries, has also reported the mutated strains of the coronavirus, which is spreading rapidly in the United Kingdom. The highest medical authority, however, has reassured citizens of the country that the vaccine will be effective in that case as well. The sustained and integrated efforts of the government and people are already paying off as the country has successfully flattened the curve in the past few weeks. From a peak in mid-September, where around 1 lakh cases were being registered every day, the count has come down to 20,000. To fight the COVID, the spirited people are not depending on the vaccine alone. A number of them have brought radical changes to their lifestyle too.